drugs, and cartel. Tom Clancy is at it again with Ghost Recon Wildlands. This will be the 10th installment, but the first ever open world game for the Ghost Recon series. The publisher Ubisoft says this is one of the biggest environments they've made for players to explore. As a ghost soldier, you'll have to fight cocaine producers in the mountains, forests, deserts, and salt pans of Bolivia. Wildlands is taking a break from futuristic weapons and sticking to modern-day firepower. Players will have to utilize the vast environment to successfully take out the enemy. The game is set to release on March 7th, 2017 for Xbox One, PS4, and PC, and can be pre-purchased for $60. Do you think an open world is what Ghost Recon needs? Let us know in the comments, and for more gaming news, head over to Rated Red's YouTube channel and hit subscribe. I'm Paxton Elrod.